Hi everyone, Dr. Manchenko, I'm Jan, and we are in Saratov, in provincial town, which is around 800 kilometers south from Moscow. And today I want to show you a market, and it's a food market, one of quite big ones in our place. It's very typical market, so most of them would look about the same, where you can buy mostly everything: meat, fish, eggs, fruits and vegetables. So we will walk around a little bit. You can see, because they don't usually like you to make videos on the market, I actually asked the permission to make a video, so I can show you a little bit better, and you will see different prices. Of course, the prices will be different from town to town. Like in Moscow area, it will be more expensive in Saratov, because we are more like a farmer's town. We would have a slightly cheaper prices than in the capital, of course. So let's go and have a look. So okay guys, we are inside, and now I'm going to show you the variety of the products we have on the market. Okay, so we have different variety of the frozen food here. You can see pelmeni is very popular in Russia. It's very easy to make and very fast, so that's why it's extremely popular. And I have even frozen pancakes. You can also use, very popular in Russia. So on this side we have it's typical also on the markets. You can find the different alcohol products, very well, strong spirits and lighter spirits. And we have like different types of bread, for example. Look how much bread we have, and different pasties and cakes, a lot of variety of different types of cakes. And also still we have a lot of meat, lots of meat. We have lots of cheese here, so the variety is absolutely huge. And this is the typical what the typical market would look like. And we have fruits and vegetables, we have tomatoes and cucumbers, and different types of mushrooms and herbs and everything else. And it's just so much you can choose. And for example, we have some marinated products. You can buy like marinated carrots and marinated also mushrooms and cabbage, and all different types of sorts. And as you can see, it's popular, it's very popular is the meat and kielbasa product. So I'm going to find where the meat is. I just want to show you a little bit more of the fruits and vegetables we have. Different peppers and cauliflower. And usually this is what it looks like. Pretty much the same on the most of the markets, right? In the world you see the markets about the same, different types. And you can see it's all fresh. And a lot and lots of varieties. And we have and raisins, and you can buy some nuts. Different types of everything. Just absolutely everything. So I'm trying to find. So the markets usually not only consist of like fruits and vegetables. As you can see, if it's a big market, something like similar to this one, then you have different departments. For example, we have, well, let's have a look here. You have some Russian sweets. We have a very big choice and varieties of sweets. It's just amazing how many we have, because when I was in the US, it always was a problem for me to find, even in Europe, like in England, to find the sweets, because in Russia we have all types of different sweets. Here we also have some cloves selling and flowers. So as I'm saying, it's a mixture of different pavilions, let's say, where you can buy anything. So let's go and find. Well, okay, while we're walking this way, we have here flowers. I want to find and show you the departments. Like, we have separate departments where they sell meat, where they sell fish and eggs, for example. So let's go and find that place. Just a bit more of the dried products, raisins and some herbs, lots of different herbs. So just can buy some markets like that, a lot of things you can buy, just a lot of things you can find. What you wouldn't find in the shops, you can find it here. Okay, so we're going now in the meat department, and usually it would be separated from the main market like that. and where you can buy, find different types of meat. So you can choose any types of meat, any pieces you want. So, and it would be quite big choice, and it's all nicely kept in the fridges, and you can buy also mincemeat and fish. So all fresh fish, also local fish from our Volga River. Okay, so you can see again a lot of choice of different sausages and kolbasa, we call it. We call it in Russian сосиски, колбаса. Also look how many milk products we have, different choice of milk. It's different fat in it, like different percentage of fat. And then you have we have butter, and we have like sour cream. You see lots of choice of sour creams. Also depends on the who is the producer, who produced it. Then they have a big choice of cured. This is not very popular outside in Europe or even in America. I haven't seen, but this is very popular in Russia. It's called cured, творог, we call it in Russian. So you can buy also all different types. All depends on which company made it. And so we have like little ones. They're also very nice and sweet ones. They have cured inside and in the chocolate outside. They're more like little mini cheesecakes. Very nice and tasty. And also have yogurts. Also locally produced, some locally produced, some not locally produced, some from the abroad. And of course the drinks, we have different types of drinks. Also quite popular, we have mineral waters in Russia. Where they will be brought from, like from mountains. Very popular mineral water, also gas mineral water, not gas. And so we have some dry fish. Dry fish is also, or smoked fish is very popular in Russia. Especially people like to buy and eat it with beer. So it usually says it goes very well with beer. And also we have. It's frozen and fresh and frozen, just everything else. On this side, for example, we have, and also a lot of cans, tins food also from different parts of Russia. Okay, so this is more of the meat, and look at this, we have a lot of also varieties of eggs. The eggs are different sizes, the bigger eggs, smaller eggs, and also there would be depends on if it's local, from local farmers. So different types of eggs, and of course it will be prices different. So we have, you can see how it's all kept nicely separate from the main. Что? Нет, это на YouTube. YouTube. Okay, I'm just being asked. Okay, so you can see how it's kept separately. The meat, chicken meat, is separate from the main meat, from beef, from pork. You can see it's all kept separately, and kept very nice and clean. As you can see, it's all in the freezers, so which makes it like it's really good. Okay, we are. This is very typical Russian market. Mostly all the same over there. We have a lot of clothes. So it's a clothes market. And this was a typical food market in Russia. Okay, let's have a look again a little bit of here, a little bit closer look of the frozen products, pelmeni. So popular, I really love pelmeni. As I'm saying, they're very easy. It's you buy them frozen, it's like fast food. You boil them for about 15-20 minutes and your meal is ready. So it's very easy. Also, manti is very popular. It's more from Caucasus. Very, very nice and very, very tasty. And also different types of, you can see, you can even buy frozen cutlets and you can make it very easy at home. I want to show you a little bit closer. This is the consistent of the cured. This is, you can see, you can buy it by whatever, 100 grams, kilograms. So it's not in the pack, so you can buy it just as it is. As I'm saying, it's very popular. Cured is very popular in Russia. It's a dairy product. Okay, also teas are quite popular in Russia. Not just teas, also coffees. We like it. And but it's all mostly exported from the other countries, of course. So, but yes, you will find on the markets, you will find also different well, some places like this where you can buy coffee and tea on the market too. Okay, my friends, if you really like the video, don't forget to like it, subscribe it, and see you later. Bye, everyone!